could relate to it. This time, black girl, a black ballerina with beautiful feet, beautiful legs, and doing things, really doing things. To see the Dance Theater of Harlem kind of makes you feel that you have found a sort of identity.
I was accepted at the Royal Ballet School just to be trained. I was told by the principal of the school that although they would train me because I had potential, I could not be accepted into the company because I was black and they did not accept black people. I wanted to be a ballet dancer. I didn't want to be a...
That leads us to who knows where. Who knows where? But I am strong enough to carry.
This program was made possible by grants from Exxon Corporation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.